So I was Mr. Beast and decided to make a free store. Then I started building my store. I put a bunch of guns and ammo for players to get. Then my first customer came. She was being really nice, so I showed her my store. She picked out all the stuff she wanted, and then I gave her some extra money. She gave me a heart and then drove off. Then my second customer came. It was the same person from earlier, but she brought a friend. I let the default pick out some stuff and then gave her some money. Then they both drove off. Help me find them!